Okay, welcome back to Majin and the Forsaken Kingdom. This is the Guardian's costume, whatever it was called, for Teotl. It actually looks pretty cool. It's like formal and stuff. And I changed, thanks for the heal. I changed Teotl's costume to the Helm of Darkness and the gauntlets. I was wearing the gauntlets before for the additional ability. I do not have the complete costume yet, unless I missed it like somewhere out there. But I'm just wearing the attendance stuff because it looks actually matches pretty well with the outfit here. Okay, so let's check out this room. It's not too big, but oh crap, I remember this part. Okay, that fountain we saw before that spawned the sword and shield guys. Well, there's like four of those in here, and they spawn those dog things. Well, not the dogs. These are like the monkeys. Oops, I didn't mean to step in that. Oh, shit. Okay. Watch out for this trap here. Alright, let's turn this one off. Whatever one this is controlling. Man, you know what, I'm hoping they didn't spot,
Go away!
Oh yeah, they did. Oh, shoot. Let's get them all over here.
Go away!
I'm ringing your bell.
I can't shake it off my back, Teotl! Help me!
You know, the thing is, oh, look, there's one of those things in there. Man, he's getting his ass kicked right here. By these little guys. Okay, there's another one that we can turn off, I think. Okay, we got the one in here.
Fly away!
Yeah, there's only one up there.
I can't shake it off my back, Teotl! Help me! I go now.
Alright, we're gonna fight this one here. Oh, shoot, he has a buddy with him. Maybe this wasn't a good idea. Oh, crap. No, attack this one. No, this one. No.
I can't shake it off my back today.
Oh man, this is yeah, this is a bad idea.
Okay, I use lightning.
Yes, use it now. There we go. Okay, finish that one off and man, he's getting his ass kicked right now. And I'm gonna feed him. See, it sucks because sometimes you'll hit the face, but it rotates like to the side, so it doesn't count.
Fly away! I blow crystals!
Alright, we need to get rid of this little guy right here. No, not him! Oh, shit. Okay, he's done. I finished him off.
Fly away!
Yeah, that's right. Yeah, there we go. That's right, face me. That's right. Oh, damn it.
Fly away.
There we go, I tricked him. And great. Let's see if he does. Ooh, wow.
Fly away.
There we go. I know he's get this. Oh, he's gonna do a self-destruct push.
Okay.
Let's lead him over here or something. What a douche. Alright. Finally got that thing out of the way. So we can continue on in peace. Somewhat. There we go. Okay, you get a treasure chest up here and another switch so we can turn off the darkness. Okay, so turns off two of those. Just gotta find out. I have to remember where the other two switches are. Okay, there's only two of these. Well, actually, there's still a third one there. So he can go through that door. That's right. Oh man, I'm getting blasted. Like, oh. Where are you? Oh, there.
I can't shake it off my back. Damn it. Help me.
That is really annoying. Not only when they jump on his back, but when he says all that stuff. Ow. Let me try to begin there. I'm trying to make him open that door. Here, then. Dang it, it's a little difficult because they keep respawning. Some of them keep respawning. When I did this the first time, stop moving. I managed to get him to do it while these guys were still around. Somehow, I don't know how. Did that.
Can't do that.
Maybe when they ran away or something.
Can't wait.
Crap, I had to do that here. Yeah, look, see, they just keep respawning.
Fly away! Can't do that.
You know what, let me try ringing that bell.
Go away.
See if that works.
Fly away.
And it did nothing.
Fly away.
Well, he's handling him pretty well. Here, do it now. Do it now. There we go. They respawn and you just turn right back around, right? Let's grab this treasure chest and turn this switch. Okay, that should leave one more. Yep. Okay, and that is down here. There's one on his back again.
Yeah.
Oh shit! I did not see this one here.
Watch my sparkle! I can't shake it off my back today.
Alright, these guys are getting really annoying.
Become
no, crystallize this right here.
I blow crystals.
Wow. Right. Watch here, right here. Sparkle. This guy. No. Here. There we go. We definitely had to get rid of him because he was gonna kick some ass. Alright, now, maybe I should wait. I was gonna feed him, but I should really wait. This last switch here. Can you... Oh, there. Okay, that's switch number 4, thank god. Okay, so they're gonna stop respawning after... Well, now. We just have to finish off the ones that that are around. Which actually won't be a problem.
Fly away! Can't wait.
Ah, I hate that projectile move. Yeah, yeah. Now what? Nice aim. Aim it like up. There we go. I definitely just need to be healed. I'll heal him too. Actually, I'll wait till the next room. There's one more. Now, is it this door up ahead? Yes. Okay. We're getting close. We're getting close. Oh, there's a mouse.
We did it! We good partners!
The darkness here is incredibly thick. Darkness is even clinging to the walls and the attics. I suppose the warriors of darkness are born here, and then get sent out. What is the source of the darkness?
And we will find that out relatively soon.
Take a little rest.
No! Leave me alone! Sorry. I worry about Toki. I hurry!
Things are getting pretty interesting now. Okay, let's heal Teotl.
Grab that. I always
and we'll save. And we'll continue with more Majin and the Forsaken Kingdom in the next video. Up ahead, we have actually a pretty large room right here. There's a lot of fighting to do. And then I think right here is the last save point. So, just stop here. And then we're going to save and then final boss fight. See you next time.